In this one, you're 200 feet tall and chewing on power cables makes you stronger.
Thank you.
Huh. It's logistically impossible for Kong to beat Godzilla. First, consider Godzilla's nearly 10 times Kong's size. Second, Godzilla's walking nuclear reactor. He's been shown to be colder from the school.
What is happening again?